What up, everybody? I want to show you another one of my creations. This is a hardwood cutting board made out of mesquite wood. Very hard, harder than maple, harder than oak. It's going to last a long, long time. And I cut them, I shape them, sand them down, and I use block oil to protect them. You can find this at any hardware store. Just put a little oil on there. I use just a little piece of napkin. And then just rub it in there. You can use it, it's supposed to be used. Use it to cut your veggies, cut the cheese, if you will. It's meant to be used, it's meant to be displayed, it's not meant to be put away in a drawer. Use it, display it, enjoy it. It's very thick, it's about an inch thick. You can use it and use it, have it resurfaced on your own with the sandpaper and have it refinished like this. And there you go. It's ready for use. You can use both sides. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. What up?